Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
A rabbit's hardly a meal.
I forgot to connect to my PlayStation controller.
No kidding.
So they can, talk.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
But he knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
Do you think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Were you guys able to still hear me, even though I didn't have my headphones connected?
Things are getting pretty tense back at the moment. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Sorry about that.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat. I hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
You missed it, you dumbass.
Shit. Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on.
That did not sound like Kenny.
Thank you.
Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
That Kenny.
Get it off, goddammit. Get it off me.
Ooh.
Travis.
Forgot about the bear trap.
This might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
What the hell happened?
Mr. Parker said we should stay off the streets. We were trying to be careful, but... Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Man, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please. Hurry.
This trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit. Walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please. Get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Danny, keep those walkers off of me.
Please hurry.
Please. Get me out of this.
Please do something.
God, oh God, oh God.
Oh God, please save him!
Hurry!
He's lost so much blood already!
Like that,
please hurry up!
You're not cutting through there.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Oh Jesus, those things are gonna be here soon!
Let's go!
Nope.
Let's go!
Come on, do something!
Come on!
Well, the something is you're not gonna like it, okay?
Please.
That's the something you're not gonna like, okay? Yeah, I know. Sorry, dude. Zombies are coming. It's either your leg or your life. Ugh. I don't like these scenes at all. He's just passed out. I'd pass out too.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Come on, go, go, go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Shit! There goes one of them. Hey, I see I have a few more people in. Welcome to my stream. Playing The Walking Dead Season 1, Episode 2. We got 5 people watching it shows. Feel free to give a follow if you like what you see. I would greatly appreciate. You should not be doing that kind of strenuous work, Larry. You have a heart condition. And your attitude doesn't help. Now this looks gloomy as hell. Clemmy, stop it. Stop with the damn ball.
Gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on!
Oh my God!
What happened?
Oh, God. Alan, what's going on?
I have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Kat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee.
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What? No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Whoa, calm it down, girl.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine. You guys fight it out there. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not going to be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Yeah.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds. He'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Oh, shut it, Larry.
Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Yeah, what she said. Go help with the damn wall.
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat. No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Well, she's got a point. She doesn't have to be an asshole about it. What? I didn't hear what you said.
Should you be a bitch?
That's what I said. Pretty much said that. So, 4 things. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 4 things for how many people did it say? I don't remember what it said. I would say Katja, since she's trying to save that guy.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Yeah.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Here, eat something.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Okay.
Sturdy. But a snack will hold up forever. Just like the rest of this place.
dug through those for food a long time ago. It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up, quit being such a pansy.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Miss the Air Force Base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Here, eat something.
Oh, he sounds like he has a medical condition type deal, so... Give him the jerky.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm giving it to Mark, not Larry.
Doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told me?
Yeah. That's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
He really needs to quit being such an ass. Like, seriously?
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
No, you wouldn't.
Lily thinks we should throw these new people out.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
Debating whether or not I want to give him vote. No, you know what?
Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Okay, fine. You're gonna be an ass to me like that? Fuck you. Shithead.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Stop it with a viber! God.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Well, I know I'm giving food to Duck and Clementine. Clemmy first.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one. Enjoy it. You deserve it. Hey, Doc. How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh, man, I'm so hungry.
One more. Should I save it for myself or give it to somebody else? And who else might that be?
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food.
Yeah. They're
the ones that need it.
But who?
Is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Want something to eat? If your camp got raided, probably means you haven't eaten in a while.
I am really hungry. Thanks.
Yeah.
Not such an easy job, is it?
No, not really. I get your point.
It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Henny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does.
Thanks, Kenny.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah,
well,
yeah,
what
I don't
Kenny
see
said.
You working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
What?
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to...
I know you tried.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
No! Gotcha! Oh, come on! Damn it! I just became another frickin' Happy Meal. Ish! Dang it. I forgot about that scene. I totally forgot about that scene. Yikes! Okay, hold on a minute. That one caught me off guard. I had to get me a drink of water. Okay. Well. Let's try it again. Get off me. That's what I didn't do.
Shoot it!
Shoot the damn thing! Thank you.
You okay?
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't.
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in the gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Harley.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course, neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit? I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Yep.
Doesn't matter.
You've got to let go of that guilt. The Lee I know is a good man.
Clementine knows. He was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right.
Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Lily. Runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. Getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, damn.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling the
bandits.
Who?
Oh, boy.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they? Fuck you. You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it off yourself.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you know what? He ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out. Hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit. Nope. And I'm moving on.
Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
The world out here is going to shit. Come on.
Yeah.
Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Yeah, and that's drawing walkers.
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
Yep.
Fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing. Generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow on good things.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Kenny's working on getting us somewhere safer. He doesn't think the motor will stay
wrong
safe
one.
Forever.
Sounds like it's Mark Mann.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh, man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. How'd it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the sea and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Where the hell was he at? He had to have been close, we were talking. Where the fuck is he? What's this one? Okay. That's Mark. Oh, he's right there. Okay.
Pointy.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on. Looking for the people they lost contact with.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. Gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. Vince will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points. Well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
See what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Just making sure.
Looks like he's stuck.
Damn it.
Looks like he's stuck. Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. Can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart, just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
There's another one.
I see it. Smell, dude.
Nope.
Christ. Can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations, Eric. It's not easy eating in front of the kids. It's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Shit. That's why?
What the?
Get to the gate. Get down.
You asshole. Jesus. We had an agreement.
idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With a fence on that gate, it's our only way out.
Don't think I can't see you. Give us the food. Shit.
Wait, hurry up.
You asshole.
Damn it, get back.
Go. Come on out. Get closer.
The fuck's it not moving for?
Back to the house.
Ah!
They're on the
shit.
Boat behind the tractor!
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier.
Protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay.
take this place over if we have to.
Oh,
pull your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna get out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime.
And they
we're looking
the
out
swing.
For you.
Seems a wee bit fishy.
Definitely tell they built this thing themselves. They're storing gasoline all over the property.
Yeah, and who was the wise fuck who turned the goddamn thing on? Just saying. Keeps the fence electrified.
I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Yeah. Definitely.
I guess Mark and I were lucky
okay.
we weren't touching
I already
this
did
thing
that.
When it came on.
Yeah, yeah.
If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back in the motor inn.
Right.
I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired.
Yeah, they probably do.
Safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon, and we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find that camp?
Not quite.
We'll go in a few minutes. Just need to check on a few things before we head out.
Sure, that's understandable. Talk things over with your group. Just come find us when you're ready.
I'll do
yep.
that.
Well, my first order of business is to check on Clementine. Trying to run me over there, Ducky? Okay. I'm gonna go over here and talk to Clem. Hush. People in here who haven't seen this.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure.
Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm
have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
I don't think so.
Oh, Lee?
Yeah?
I miss my family.
I know, Clint. I miss mine, too.
Yeah. We ain't.
All right, Clint. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course.
It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Doug. Don't pop a gasket.
Jesus, fast enough? God damn.
Sound like they have too many guns around. They rely mostly on the fence to keep them safe.
So long as you're on this side, things are all right. Provided the fence holds out.
Well, that's the problem. When there's no more gas, there's no more fence.
That's true. Well, it's good to know what we're working with here. Keep looking around. Let me know if you find anything else.
I guess Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
Well, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Herschel's farm.
That's in the past, Kenny. Lots happened since then.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out. A few of us could camp out here in ships. Looks like a feeding station for the cow. Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
I'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
How do you put up with it?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad, and I love him.
Think our little arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends. But you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
I don't know, but both you and Kenny have been very important in keeping the group together.
Yeah, well, if I don't keep us alive, there won't be a group to keep together.
Check out that camp. Oops. Passed up my area.
Change your mind about going out to track down them bandits?
Yep, let's go.
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Found it.
looks empty.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the table.
Thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently. Just water. Like they expected to be here a while. Empty.
In the boxes.
They're all from save lots.
First few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Nope.
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line. What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
Clementine's hat.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I'm them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. you people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You
that
think
ain't
I
sweet.
Won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. In your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch.
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
You shot him at the dairy.
Fuck I did. That's them other people. They're good buddies with your boyfriend here. I guess you met him. Ain't they nice? You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Enough!
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die.
Shit! What the hell'd you do that for?
She's
a
threat.
Deal with them.
She was about to shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her.
She's a crazy ass bitch.
I know she was crazy, but damn. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. Then it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. That was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back. What happened?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
And screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Yeah, she does. creepy ass lady. They're just too damn calm. The whole damn lot of them. The people on the farm, that is, not our people.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Salt lick.
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Uh-huh, she did. Yeah, I saw that. I was like, that was pretty interesting. And when I first heard it, I was like, yeah, exactly like the Walking Dead TV series. That's how they did it. Hey, Clem, I got something for ya. Got your hat.
My hat! You found it!
Yep. I found it.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Yep. I want to see if I can talk to Katja. Guess not.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Duty.
Kids.
At least they didn't say shit.
She looks skinny. Hey there, Andy.
Yep.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
The feeding trough.
Just some fence posts.
Was I able to look around on that? Find that person. Okay. Okay. What about that? Nothing.
I want to play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Yeah, stay close to your mom. It's got more in it than the feeding trough.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal on those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. Farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc. Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Being a little protective of the door, aren't we? Right, Z? Don't act suspicious.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Actually, that's not what I needed to do.
False alarm. I'm back.
Okay. I figured. I know what I have to do. One thing that'll draw them out for quite a while. Because that certainly was not enough time. Shit.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Ah, look who's hitting it off. An asshole and asshole number two. Gate's over here. Now.
Dork and Dorkette.
Huh?
You mean Dork and Dorkette?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
No. That ain't gonna happen. Turning it off isn't gonna do a damn thing.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Generator, create a distraction. And I'm gonna create a good one.
It's a small toolbox.
That'll work.
You're just gonna borrow this for
a second. Come here, you.
But they go through a lot of work keeping those fences repaired.
It's just no screwdriver. Get that in a minute. Let's see if I can get a screwdriver. I don't think there is one. I think it's just this that I can use. Was a screwdriver, but I guess not. Oh, it is. It's a multi-tool.
There you go. Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast.
Uh-huh. The motherfucker, not get away before they see you.
There, that should do it.
Fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, oh, son of a fuck.
Even though it's kind of risky doing that because the zombies can now get through, but. It's the only way to do what I need to do in that barn. And believe me, I've tried. Come on, go. Because if we don't find out what's going on, I won't say much more right now.
think could help with the lock.
Nothing to stop you now.
Yeah. Keep watch. God damn it.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Penny, come on, yeah. Penny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Yeah, well. I know what's going on behind this door, and, yeah. Be like on Herschel's farm. This is different.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed.
When
we
yeah, what Ashley
in the
said.
Woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about my ass. The cord going up the stairs. Just a mess in the cabinet. Thumbs up, Z. Hurry up, damn it, Lee.
Is that blood?
Yeah.
Farm books, cookbooks. Nothing out of the ordinary here.
Oh, there's definitely something out of the ordinary here. Light under the shelf. I gotta run.
Lee.
Mark.
He's not dead.
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Run, Lee. Run.
Clementine.
Gotta keep Clementine from eating that damn food. Come on, damn it. Clementine, stop. Clem, no. No, 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 no.
Clementine, no!
Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady
Shut
just
up,
made
Larry.
You a meal.
Yeah, Lee.
You don't know what the fuck's going on.
He just can't stop.
They could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
That ain't crazy.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
That's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, huh? Growing up
Fuck
in
you,
rural
bitch.
Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boss. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use. Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Right?
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Mark was not going to die.
Clementine, run! Nobody's
Clem,
going
run.
Anywhere.
But damn it.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking
don't
out
go
of
near
here!
My fucking family.
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Let her go, you son of a bitch!
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Bitch. Now, here's your proof. If you guys don't believe. Eating people is not living.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart
Stop
with
that
my
baby.
Bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
Yo, shit! Fucking bastards!
Yeah. People that did eat the, human meat, they're all puking right now.
It was a person. Tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit. If you hadn't dragged your feet.
Come on, Dad.
I didn't drag my feet, you bitch.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family. We're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
This goddamn thumbsucker
trapped in a meat locker.
Brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out.
They got her in the house. Excuse me. Knock that the fuck off.
Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah. I want to attract their attention. So I can fucking kill them!
I guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem?
Yep, I have.
Days rations, a motor launch. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me today. You must really hate me.
Nah, I don't hate you, but I hate you being an asshole to me.
I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
No, you're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
I really don't give a shit if you know who I really am or not.
Making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Stop!
Ah, damn it! There's more of us on the way. Let us out now.
They got caught you, Duck Lee. Those fuckers have my family.
I know. We're gonna get out of here and find them.
They're not gonna open the door.
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to
don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Dad, this isn't helping.
I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get... Easy.
Well, you can't blame anybody else but yourself.
I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
If he's dead.
He's not dead.
No, it has to happen. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel. How fast he turned.
What are you saying?
Billy, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. In a few minutes, we're going to be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead
guy. Stop it, Kenny.
Fuck you. We can bring him back! Lee!
More than later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could. Believe me, I do. That man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bit, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me!
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Oh, I'm not siding with you on that, Kenny.
No, no, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn.
What?
You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch.
Three.
You're fucking worthless, Lee.
Fuck.
Damn it, Kenny.
No!
Kenny, what the fuck? It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
I knew that was gonna happen, but I wasn't gonna help him kill him either.
I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Shit. It's okay, Clem.
Okay? Is it over?
Yes, for now. We still need to find a way out of here. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
How about you walk-talking? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
He's still alive, Lee. He's still alive.
Sorry, truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father.
Salt Lake. Salt Lake block. Yeah. Kenny did it. That was Karen I was talking to.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
I have the balls to do the hard thing. But I'm not gonna do it right in front of your daughter.
Look, if we're gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lee to work with us after what you just said?
What?
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the
he's
hell.
What? In the house? That's why he's frantic about getting out of here? Wait, where is that? I think it's over here.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. Multi-tool.
Nope. They
of
took that.
They took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
Ah, a rock won't help. Coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm. No, but, don't have one.
It's not coming off that
way. He says hi.
Hey, baby girl.
Karen says hi. Okay, so this is gonna be somewhat of a sensitive subject. I'm sorry, but we need the coins in his pocket.
Need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help.
Karen said hi, baby girl, to both.
I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, or a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for him, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want?
My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Thanks. I'm sorry.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, hopefully.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Nope. $0.60 in his pocket. I remember that. Whoops. This way. At least Larry's helping out some way. Come Come on, damn it.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
Knock it off, Kenny. Little girl, you are.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Yep, you got this, Clementine. You're much, much stronger than you look.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Said, I think I'm gonna be sick. I already saw that. Damn it.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Yeah. Let's go over here.
God, what's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
Yeah. Oof. Taser. Yeah, I'll take the taser. Wait, what's that? Sickle? Sparkage. Alright, should I do the taser or should I do the sickle that he has?
Sick bastards.
I wish I could take both. I want both.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Better plan as any.
Now you're both split. Right?
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now.
Fuck you.
Get part of yourself so others can live.
Yes.
Nothing
you're not.
Doing you right now.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive! If you kill me,
they're just gonna continue to do this to other people.
You can't eat it!
You're already tainted!
Do it then! I know you can! I seen you do it! Just like you killed that woman in the camp!
Should I kill him? Or should I just walk away? Actually, if I don't, he'll come after me. Shit, Clementine. Oh well. She'll understand. It was to protect her.
Ah, no!
Gotcha.
Let's go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
She was scared, but she knows it's to protect her. Or at least she will know. Hey, Tammy! I didn't know you were in here!
Tammy?
When did she come in? I didn't even see her come in.
Kitty.
come on.
They attacked us.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Kaja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it.
I don't leave home without it.
Be careful.
Good girl. She has a weapon. Bitch, you better leave Gotcha alone. Part always gets me. I have to do it a few times in order for me to get it right.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Upstairs, yeah.
And don't
shut up.
Ah! Oh, Kenny.
Andy.
do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
You brought this on yourself.
No, you did this.
No, you all brought this on yourself.
A little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Clementine's seen enough of you doing any damage, and I can't back away, really? Clem's seen enough carnage.
Is that all you got, Lee?
Oh, shut up.
You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, You're fucked!
Your mama's gone.
They're both dead. What did you do? What the fuck did you do? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee!
Okay, Scar.
Get back here and finish this, Lee! Get
not
back
worth
here
it.
And fight me like a man, Lee. Lee.
I should have spared the other guy's life too, but they would have died anyway. The dog eat dog world out here. I just wish I hadn't killed that other guy in the barn because Clementine saw it. I don't want to teach her that it's okay to kill. I want to teach her to kill when she has to. That's what I'm trying to do. I know. And whenever Lee talks to her, he basically says that.
I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but,
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people?
Yep.
For food?
Yep.
Yeah. Clementine almost ate some.
But
she didn't.
I stopped her. I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
What too.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. I'm just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
You think?
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You murdered Larry.
Fuck you, man. You're alive because of me. Why didn't you have my back?
I saved your wife and kid.
No, I saved them by making sure Larry didn't kill us.
No, I saved your ass. Don't mince words.
I couldn't do it, kid.
Well, maybe we should stay out of each other's way for a while.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Take your time, baby girl, Ash.
Did you have to kill those men?
I shouldn't have done that.
They were very bad men, Clementine, but that doesn't mean I had to kill them.
Why did you?
I wasn't thinking. I was angry. I was scared. But I did the wrong thing. You should never kill anybody unless you absolutely have to, okay?
Okay. Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car. Oh, God. No more strangers.
We're here to help.
See this?
It's not ours, Kenny.
Supplies back here.
No, they don't. It ain't ours. They're probably gonna
this
come back.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, you don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck.
We're not it's taking it, Kenny.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned?
I'm with
what
Clem.
What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without
it. Hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
No. Damn it.
Okay. What have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
Good. It's on we you, Kenny, not me.
See if there's any water.
Here.
Yeah, Larry's daughter's still there.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
Nope. We're good.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Yeah, remember the batteries and the radio that you couldn't figure out?
You're gonna want to see this.
Oh, shit.
That's your daughter, you crazy bitch. She kind of seemed to have a thing that little girl is hers or something. Not hers. Huh? The crazy lady that Lee shot. Because she was threatening both Lee and...
It's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damn word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Buck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better.
Hey, there's a train.
Beast. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Or the engine.
People get mad when they're scared.
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Long Road Ahead, episode 3. Oh, would you look at that. Half and half on just about everything here, too. Just like the first episode. You and 44% of the players chopped off his leg. David's leg. Interrogation shot. Jolene, you and 39% of the players had Lee shoot her. Oh yeah, that was the woman that was on the video recording. That was her, Jolene. What the hell is that word? Okay, whatever. Helped kill Kenny. You and 51% of the players didn't help. Yay. I wasn't going to help kill him. He wasn't dead. He was still alive. Revenge. Both of the St. John brothers. You and 61% of the players didn't kill both brothers. Yeah, I didn't kill both. Stole food from the car. You and 49% of players didn't steal. Yeah, I always side with Clementine. So, well, I'm hungry. I want to get me something to eat. So, I think I'm going to play episode 3 tomorrow. So, I'll see you guys here tomorrow for episode 3. I'll let it play for, wait, it just does the credits, I think. It already played the trailer. Duh. But this is the credits for episode 2. You guys like the second episode? I know Ashley's be right back. I'm not sure about Z. Okay. Well, that's the end of that one. I'm gonna go ahead and cut out the stream. Have a good night. I'll post this also to YouTube, so. Bye, guys.